Stone reporting live with Tony Hawk. So, what brings you here today?
I just came to town because the word on the street is that this place is loaded with undiscovered skate talent. I'm putting together an amazing new skate team. The best 8 skaters that can out-rip, out-shred, and outdo all the others will be the lucky few who make it onto my new venture, Project 8.
See these lines here? That's somebody.
Hello, Beaver Valley. It's Tony Hawk here on the radio, and I definitely made the right choice coming to this town to scope new talent for Project 8. If you want to blow doors off the competition, you gotta keep getting exposure, earning respect, and being noticed by the pros. If you can do that, then I'll see you on Project 8.
I've seen you around and you're pretty good. How about I take some killer shots of you in action? It'd definitely up your chances with Tony and the pros for Project 8. You know, that new team he's putting together? Come on, cruise over to this spot with me and bust out some tricks.
in town for the big skateboarding. Say, champ, I've got a keen notion. My balls are flying everywhere. How about you shag 'em for me? It going. Oh, that's the stuff. Over this way. Thanks. That's quite a ride. Over this way.
See this on the top of your screen? That's the compass. It shows you where goals and other important things are around town. Right now, it's showing you where to go to open up part of the world. Follow your compass, and I'll get you to the skate park so you can meet Rodney Mullen.
Word on the street is Tony's putting together a new team. There's only 8 spots, so you're gonna need some killer footage to get noticed. I can film you ripping it up. Just follow me and hit these tricks.
Ooh. Hey, you ready to invent a new trick? Nail the Trick Mode uses the sticks to flip the skateboard. In the air, the left stick controls your foot on the left of the screen. The right stick controls your foot on the right of the screen. Try doing a kickflip. First, ollie off this ramp, and then push the left stick down. Hold it there to keep your foot out of the way until the board rotates all the way around. When the grip tape is pointing up again, release the stick to put your foot back on the board and land. That was pretty good. Now for a real test of your creativity. When the grip tape is up, instead of landing, you can branch to another trick by pushing the sticks in a new direction. You can also try to branch when the trucks are pointing up, but only if you're really tech. Right on. Keep an eye out for these marks in the world. When you ollie over them, you'll automatically go into Nail the Trick Mode. You can also work Nail the Trick spots into your combos for huge points. Keep up the good work and you just might make it onto Project 8.
You're not gonna believe this, but there's a beaver running an RC car in front of the housing. I think he's got a way to open up that gate. You should go see what he wants.
Grab hold of my RC car, you can get enough speed to fly off that ramp and hit the gate switch. That'll open it up and we'll be free!
Hey, how's it going? I'm Jason Lee. I heard Tony Hawk and a bunch of pros were coming to town to look for new talent for Project 8. I figured this place would be full of potential skaters for my stereo team. Show me you can ride and I'll see what I can do to get you noticed by Tony and his crew. Hey, nice going. You just got yourself sponsored by my company, Stereo. You should check out this skate shop. These guys are my friends. I'm sure they'll hook you up with a new deck. Skating for Stereo should help you get noticed, but if you want a shot at making the Project 8 team, you gotta do what you can to move up the ranks. Everything you do will get you more exposure. Skating gaps, doing demos, jam sessions, all that stuff. Considering your rank near the bottom, you better skate as much as you can. I'll give you a call when I hear of anything that can help you out. In the meantime, skate hard and have fun.
Coming up short. Hey guys, thank you so much for checking this video out. Be sure to give us a like and a comment so we know what videos you guys are liking as projects like the Wine Cellar Project continue to run. As well, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you guys know when videos like this go live. As well, come hang out with us every Thursday around 6 p.m. As always, stay driven.